Well, hi there, it's Brooke, and welcome to my channel. I'm so glad you're here, and I just wanted to say thank you. I recently hit 500 subscribers, and that's just a wonderful milestone to hit. I did one of these thank yous last time when I hit 100 subscribers, so I just thought I would do another one and say thank you to everybody out there that is subscribed, that watches my channel, that leaves comments. I've been loving talking with you back and forth in the comment section, so I say so a lot. So just thank you. Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. This YouTube channel has just been a very creative outlet for me and just so fun and gives me something fun to do and to look forward to. So thank you. Thank you for subscribing and thank you for watching. If you're new here, I do a little bit of everything. I do home decor, tier trays, dough bowls. I do a little bit of cleaning. I do some day in the life, spend the day with me. I have two little puppies that we do some things with sometimes. A little bit of clothes, do some hauls, shopping hauls, some clothes hauls, some style stuff, just a little bit of everything. Cooking, baking. So whatever you're interested in, you'll find it on my channel. No, I'm not a niche channel and I never will be. I have too many interests and too much fun just living my life and doing all sorts of things. So thank you again. If you like all that stuff, hey, tell your friends, tell them to subscribe and watch. If you have any video ideas, let me know down in the comments and we'll see what I can do. Videos I have coming up, I have a couple Target tiered tray videos planned. I have the porch makeover to share with you. I wanted to do maybe like how many ways to wear a white t-shirt or something like that. Hopefully gonna do some day in the life here this summer, because we're all home for the summer and just hanging out and how we spend our days. I have several camping trips come up, so if you like my camping vlogs, let me know. Also, like how I pack and this and that. I'm gonna have to change a little bit how I pack this year because we will have the puppies, so I will have more stuff to bring. And we're going on a solo trip where it's just us and the boys and the pups. None of my family will be there, although we'll be really close to them, the town they live in, so there will be that. And then, I don't know, cooking ones coming up. I do have a DIY I wanna do, kind of a 4th of July theme DIYs, summer theme, so we'll see how those go. So this is the updates. I have makeovers planned for this room and downstairs, the like basement or like the fireplaces and the big TV and stuff. Not huge makeovers, but definitely something. I wanted to try maybe something fun on that wall, but we'll see because I don't have like a nail gun or anything like that, so we'll see how that goes. Also, I would like to refinish my furniture upstairs because it's that like super dark espresso brown, but it's a lot of wood and I want to like try it somewhere where you can't see to make sure that it's like doable and it'll look good before I start a project like that. So that's also a thought in my head, depending on how summer goes and how much I need to do. Once again, thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you so much for watching and being here. And of course, hit that like button, subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.